I hate
girls who wear a sombrero. She's right behind me, isn't she?
Wait, we didn't vlog any of...
Yeah, we're waiting. It's 6:26. We're supposed to be picked up at 6:40. Our first flight is 15 hours to Doha, which is in Qatar. And our second, then we have a 3-hour labor. And then our second flight is like almost 8 hours to London.
And
everyone, double check you have your passport. Everyone, double check their passport.
What's up, my homies? Slime.
Hello. I can start rapping. I can do like what you want me to do for the vlog.
Whatever you feel like.
My car ain't got no roof. Thought that shit was bulletproof.
Hey. Hey. We're sitting in a lounge because Jasmine's father is our favorite person. I'm eating my Jasmine rice. My name is Jasmine. We're in the Centurion Lounge in Sydney.
On our flight, number really loud to Doha. I couldn't tell you where that is, but it's a place that we're going to. And then we're going to go to London. It's probably going to take about 26 hours. I ate some topicals.
Mm-hmm.
I got my pash. I'm ready to go.
Yeah.
I am excited.
I have my beanie on. Hey guys, I'm back. You know, we made the best game plan and got all of us in one row.
Oh yeah.
And like, if we have to go to the bathroom, none of us would be like, no. We're all gonna watch the same movie, same time. I slept for 10 hours too. We're in Qatar and holy. This is supposed to be the number one airport in the world, like experience wise. And
why?
Bruh.
Is this the right boarding pass?
Here we go again. I kinda wanna be more than friends. Take it easy. Flight number 2.
Feeling something.
Sorry. Three continents in 3 days, and I went in not 3 days.
25 hours.
Three continents in 25 hours. We just landed in London, and we are starving.
I'm not
okay. We are starving.
Y'all gonna eat the chicken log.
Sorry, Mrs. Donnelly.
Wait, what?
What did
you
say?
Wow.
What a cute child. What a small person.
We get to the hotel and be like, get your ass outside
to the lobby.
Of the hotel.
Oh, outside.
Outside.
Okay. Guys, so we just reunited with our tour directors from September.
I know, I can't believe
and
they
remember. And they're so sweet. I'm so excited. Look, they're over there. Alex and Greg.
This day is gonna be insane. Like, it's not gonna stop for like another 12 hours at least.
More, probably more than.
I feel like literally so fucking rancid. Like, oh. Disgusting. Like, just because I see the fucking plane, like, I just wanna like peel my skin off and like.
Me too.
Wash it. Yeah.
I can't do it.
Jesse and Jazzy on the truck.
I can't do it that fast.
Okay,
I did too.
Oh, okay.
What temperature is it?
Let me get this on.
Okay, we're at the hotel. We're literally about to see our friends. And we're so excited. I can't even tell you. I'm literally.
I don't know. She was ignoring me until like 10 minutes ago.
Oh, hey.
Oh my god, we miss you.
Hi, Pookie.
Hi, Pookie.
So we're late to dinner.
She's gonna like throw up everywhere.
We can get her like Macca's.
I'll straight give you all a haul.
It's a Redmi.
So, this is my Redmi Android. And yeah.
Currently getting drinks at this random bar. What is it called?
I don't know what it's called.
Oh, is this gonna be in your YouTube vlog?
I mean, it doesn't have to be.
I'm not proud of this.
It doesn't have to be.
Okay.
Okay.
My name is Seth.
Thank you, Seth.
Seth, you're so complicated.
Thank you, Andrew.
I'm from Seattle.
Okay.
My name is Jet. I'm also from Seattle.
This is Paige.
She's not from Seattle. I love Paige though. She's from Kentucky.
Every time I tell people that, I am, yeah.
How big is your SD card?
Really? Well,
what is your favorite color?
What is what?
What is your favorite color?
Okay.
Lavender.
I'm not asking your favorite color.
Oh.
Can we go upstairs so I can dance?
Carly's okay.
So Carly and Jet's first interaction, they reunited for the first time in like, what?
I'm unsatisfied.
6 weeks. Yeah. And the interaction was subpar, so they're gonna redo it, okay? This is them reuniting.
Are you ready?
Go.
Carly!
Jet! No! My ACO, my ACO!
I'm so excited. We're trying to look up the chocolate covered strawberries. It's okay. Yeah, but we've never been here, right?
No. We did Camden, but we didn't do this. I think we were doing something else. I don't know what we were doing.
One thing and one thing only.
We went out and then this morning.
We're looking pretty good for going out.
I know. This morning we got up and we went to Big Ben, Westminster, and Buckingham Palace. And apparently Prince Harry's here.
Airlines.
For something. For a hearing.
Shocker right here.
Oh my god.
Wait.
TikTok.
Aspen.
I mean, that's what I mean. That's what I
mean. Holy shit. Guys. I feel like this is gonna be messy.
Thank you so much.
God, I love the English.
So, we're back. Carly would know what I'm talking about. Last time we were here, it was pouring. And this was some of the best mac and cheese I've ever had. Oh. Wow. Just take a selfie with the camera in front of it. Okay. Jasmine and I are just hanging out here. Doing a little bit of chatting. Do you have anything to say?
Not really.
Oh, we're on our way to Ashridge, which is apparently an hour away from London. It's a castle.
And I laid in bed. And I was told to shower, and then
like yeah.
Where?
Your parents will be happy. There's more Lindsay content.
They love me. YouTube.
Lindsay's allergic to alcohol.
I do think I have an alcohol intolerance. Like I told my parents today that I wanted to be tested for an allergy, and my mom was like, "Why don't you just stop drinking?"
Hey guys, I feel like we're at summer camp.
So Anna lost her voice.
Hey guys, my voice, it skedaddled away, it ran away.
Everyone's playing football with a piece of bread.
Baguette. And Kyle like actually
hurt himself.
Oh no, but he also like said with 100% sincerity, this was such a good idea.
So somebody, they're doing a push-up competition.
Like, testosterone is like
testosterone.
Testosterone.
Oh.
This is what happens when you tell men that they can do anything.
Down.
What? I thought we were gonna keep going. I want to see who lost first.
I had McDonald's for the first time in fourth grade.
Let me show them myself.
McDonald's is so good.
I decorated it.
I just want, if you know what, I'm,
whoa.
Paige, when you watch this in like a few months, I want you to know I love you.
Hi. Guys, we're currently in Monk's Barn. And we're all sitting here snacking before we're doing our break. Before we go and do a special activity that'll bond us for life.
But Paige just looks really awkward.
She's trying to work on her posture.
Oh, Rebecca, what was your favorite moment from Tokyo? There is one correct answer.
The night.
I don't know.
To this?
Mm-hmm.
Shout out Paige. I love Paige.
Go. What are you about to stand in a puddle?
Paige is awesome. Look at us.
Go this
so
way.
Awesome. You can't even see us. Life is good. We're at a castle.
Are you doing a little mini documentary?
Yeah, I'm doing it for Paige.
Can I get my interview?
So, how are you feeling at this very moment with the trip ending? We're on week 24. How are things looking for you, and how has your experience been so far?
You know, it's kind of sad. Honestly, you know, seeing all these beautiful people and, you know, knowing we're never all gonna be together again. And it also sucks because, you know, like there's some people I've met in London that I hadn't met before and they're really cool. And there's people I've been friends with the entire trip, like Kyle.
Hello. I'm gonna hate this kid.
If you had to derive three lessons that you've learned from this trip, what would they be?
You know. Just be yourself.
Yeah.
I'm trying to say.
Let's change the question.
Okay.
If you had to give yourself at the beginning of the trip advice, what would you give them right now?
Don't get drunk on the train to Paris.
Actually, yeah.
Hey guys.
Hey.
We're gonna walk around Ashridge while we wait for our food.
All right. The love of my life has arrived.
What?
Mia was just in the way.
Damn straight.
Hello, how are you? Would you like to be in a vlog? Can you tell us your name and why you're here?
Hey, I'm Thomas and I'm here for business training.
Business training.
I'm Martha and again, the business training.
Yeah, congrats.
And we want to be filmed.
Traffic. Yeah, we're gonna be famous.
Okay, the inside of the castle.
Inside.
Let's go. This is where they filmed Harry Potter, right here. Literally right here.
It's insane.
Like, right here. Walk this way. Okay, two cartwheels, let's go.
I just want to play a prank on someone. Can we play a prank on him?
Yeah, can we hide Jasmine?
Well, yeah, hide in that cupboard. Is that what it's called? Cupboard? Cupboard? Where Jasmine is being honest.
What?
Just be underneath the desk and then see if he ever realizes. And when he does, just don't say anything.
No.
I'll get it.
Okay, just come on.
Oh, yes it is. Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Good. We don't know.
Whoa, what the fuck is that thing, bro?
that thing.
We need it. We need a third character.
Here, you can see yourselves.
Wait, I get really bad under pressure.
Look at Greg's face when he was like,
this is older.
Ian, you're the brother. And it was your hamster.
I killed your hamster. How do you feel about it?
Why'd you kill my hamster?
Because you're a bitch.
What'd I do? Hey, don't talk to your brother like this.
You can talk to my brother any way you want.
Whoa.
Even if it's not your real brother and I had him with my...
I'm not your real brother. Why is that?
Yeah, so especially... You.
Why is that?
Don't talk to him because it's my secretary's
Wait.
You a son of a bitch. Can I be emancipated? Can I be emancipated?
Okay, I'll buy you a new hamster. I will buy you whatever.
Whatever.
Yeah, I will send you on a trip to Alaska.
Why?
Yeah.
I don't want a trip to Alaska.
Is that why
the mother, Jasmine's mother, just walked in. Bleeding.
Is that
Aiden?
Mom! Oh my god.
That she got
there. Over the new carpet. Come on, what are you doing there?
Here, what?
The new carpet. Maybe he did it.
No, I do.
You know, I never wanted a boy. Oh, shit, he heard me.
Okay.
Now then, Carly comes in. Carly will be the...
The therapist.
Carly's the pet rat.
The pool
girl. Wait.
The pool girl.
where was the pool?
Yeah, we transcribed. Electrocuted both of them inside the pool.
Okay.
Adopted son and this
adopted
girl
that
is a pool girl. That...
At this cavern, and we found it, and it's hidden, and it's tiny, and it's really cozy.
How did everyone else?
Yeah, everyone else is here too. Yeah. Snap maps. How did you find this place? Did you follow us?
No.
I want to listen to. Why am I being this song?
Bathroom. You can be the end.
Bathroom one. Someone please play Bikini Bottom.
What?
You got a little ranchy thing.
I wasn't like trying to. I mean, it's fine.
Pussy be a say, pussy be a say. Hitch got dismissed from jury duty today. Make sure you include this in your YouTube video because my parents are gonna be so impressed that I came to a bookstore.
Most of the time.
Vlog today. We went to Oxford. We got our smart brain on. And we're just eating dinner. We had a cheeseburger or a hot dog, depending on what you wanted.
We had lots of dessert.
Oh my god. Don't touch.
Who y'all got?
Oh my god.
Girl, open that yapper.
What time has come back to the sea?
Bro, Mikey's got it. Mikey's got it. Come on, Mia, catch up. Mikey's got one more bite.
Ian, come just with a song, yeah. Swallow.
Go! Can you imagine if she
throw up?
Are you trying not to laugh?
Yeah, no, you can still win. No!
No, I'm eating my fucking hamburger.
Yeah, I'll stop chewing.
No.
I got
Do you want to say anything?
Are you vlogging?
You can just say whatever you feel.
I miss Paige. I want to kiss her on the forehead and her.
I know Maj was with Paige, but she's pretty cool.
Yeah. Mwah.
That's a cool ass camera.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi guys.
Just life.
Life.
Do you want to say anything? Kyle called me sassy today and it really offended me.
Because this sassy girl comes up to me, doesn't say hi, just like straight face.
That's not. Do I always have to be smiling?
Well, I thought when you saw me, you'd be a little happy, but like, I guess not.
I mean,
guess not.
Well, I'm happy to see you now, Kyle.
Nope, she doesn't have a smile either.
It's okay. Hi, it's the last day, and I just want to say I'm feeling so grateful in this moment. I love Paige Donnelly.
Hi, Paige Donnelly's camera.
Hey, Paige Donnelly's camera. This is Coop Cav.
What's up?
That's what I have to
do. I love Paige Donnelly, and I can't wait to visit her when I go see Louisville.
I have to own a photo, but I'm really sad to leave her right now.
We gotta get an individual.
I feel so sad that this program's ending. Is this bread mine?
Mm-hmm.
Great. I'm also feeling hungry, and
tonight is our last night, and I've already cried a lot today, and I'm probably gonna cry more. I also spontaneously decided to give a speech today. So we'll see how that goes.
Hi, Paige. I love you. We are at our last dinner.
I know.
Before we go home.
It's really sad.
It is really sad, but I'm trying not to think about it too much right now.
I'm ready to have fun, though.
Yeah,
tonight's gonna be a lot of fun.
Yeah, I want to enjoy my time, so try not to be too sad. I love everyone here so much, and I'm so grateful for this trip and all the friends that I've made. I'm so emo, actually.
Kelly's try not to cry. Try not to cry challenge. Ready? Go.
I already cried a lot today. I'm gonna cry again, but not right now.
Hi. Sad.
My blood is out.
Yeah.
Guys, this is not gonna be good. I can already sense it.
No. This is the last day. I'm with Paige, Carly, Jasmine, and Kaylee. Sort of impromptu because Paige said, hey, say something nice. So.
Well, you just said a lot of nice things.
Yeah, well, I'll say some more. Genuinely so excited. I am so excited to go visit Kentucky and visit Louisville.
Go
and
cards!
Swing by. How do I stop it?
There's a red button on the other side.
Last night, yeah. That's all I
say. Don't! No.
I agree, last night, yeah!
Kind of like a letter to Paige.
Letter to Paige.
Walk me through the decision.
Hey, Paige. I enjoyed your speech tonight. That was so sweet. I'm sure Carly enjoyed it even more. But I'm really proud of you for going up there and being really brave, getting up in front of all of the gap year and really spilling your heart out. So I appreciate you.
Gap year, thank you for everything. This has been so much fun, so many memories. Let's fucking go.
Thank you, Jack.
No problem.
Everybody pat me on.
Whoa!
Kyle. This is gonna be the end of this vlog. I hope you enjoyed.
Remember what?
I don't know.
I don't know.
What are you planning?
What are you? Okay.
Goodbye, gap year. I don't like goodbye.
Earlier? We're standing there.
It was a good year.
Prosecco for like.